Only one body from the air crash site outside the Elmina Township was recovered intact. Inspector General of Police Tan Sri Razarudin Husain said on Thursday that the intact body was that of the motorcyclist who perished along with 9 others in the crash.
Satu motorcycle yang kita boleh jumpa body dia di jalan dan satu tu pemandu kereta. Pemandu kereta tu kita tak tahu dia ni pemandu crash, kita tak tahu sama ada ada penumpang ke tidak dalam tu. So we try to get dia punya frame balik next of kin, tak jawatan pun lagi.
He said the other 5 bodies recovered were in various conditions.
Sehingga kini bagaimana pencarian kotak hitam? Sehingga
kita cari body dulu. After body ni kita dah banyak recover semua body, kemudian barulah pihak tu penyiasatan on kemarangan atau motorbike nak check search.
The crash site along Pesiaran Elmina would remain cordoned off until further notice.